Okay, everybody, so this is my finished display. It's pretty formally balanced, I think. So the tools that I used to complete this display were obviously the tape and the scissors that I used to make the mannequin itself. I used this Scotch tape or this regular tape to tape up the lights and all of that around the border. I used this suction cup hook thingy to hang up these little, I'm not sure what they're called, but these little fluff decorations, all three of them on the mirror. So they're all hung up right there. And then some other tools that I have in my toolbox are this screwdriver. And actually in here it comes with four different ones. So you have different sizes for the Phillips head and the flat head and everything. And then I have this hole puncher, which I actually used to make the snow. If I were to do this in real life, I would make more of them or make them look more real. I'm not sure, but that's what I have so far. And then I have this, I'm not sure what it's called, but it measures things. So like I can measure from like here to the wall. It has like a laser, so that could be pretty helpful. I have a first aid kit, a calculator, stapler, and some things to write things down with. All right. Thanks, guys.